Example 4. Differentiate f of x is equal to 2x. So to solve this, we must know the rule number 1, which is if y is equal to some constant into f of x, then dy by dx is equal to constant into d by dx of f of x. So in this question, constant is 2. Therefore, what we can write, d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of 2x, where 2 is constant, that comes out. So 2 into d by dx of x, d by dx of x is 1, so the answer is 2. That means d by dx of f of x is equal to